I wrote this song in a hotel room in Atlanta, Georgia, just a few months after she and I got married. It was a really, 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 really hard summer, and we got home from our honeymoon and found out that we were going to have a baby, and I guess that was the best news ever. I wrote this song on the back of a Bible. Happy fucking New Year. We'll see y'all next year. Thank you. Good night.